We don't make mistakes, we just have learnings. And Wilson Schaef. Thomas Edison tried 1,500 different filaments for the light bulb before finding the right one. After the last experiment, an assistant asked, "Well, Mr. Edison, how do you feel about having 1,500 failures to your credit?" Edison replied, "No, they weren't failures. We now know 1,500 light bulb filaments that don't work. Today, I look for the learning in a mistake."